Nice scuba suit.
You need a ride, darling?
How about a smile from me, huh?
A smile?
Yeah. I'm offering to help you. Least you could do is give me a smile.
How about a handshake? I'm Veers.
People call me the Don.
Wow. Here's a proposition for you. You're gonna give me your jacket, your helmet, and your motorcycle, and in return, I'm gonna let you keep your hand.
Take it!
What, no smile?
Thor. After all this time, and now you come to visit me. Why? Have you come to gloat? To mock?
Loki, enough. No more illusions.
Now you see me, brother. Did she suffer?
I did not come here to share our grief. Instead, I offer you the chance of a far richer sacrament.
Go on.
I know you seek vengeance as much as I do. You helped me escape Asgard, and I will grant it to you. Vengeance. And afterward, this cell.
You must be truly desperate to come to me for help. What makes you think you can trust me?
I don't. Mother did. And you should know that when we fought each other in the past, I did so with a glimmer of hope that my brother was still in there somewhere. That hope no longer exists to protect you. You betray me, and I will kill you.
When do we start?
Hi, there's my new favorite client. Just your signature there. And then just initial. Good. And initials up here.
They still wanna know we're making it. Talking like a barbecue, but she don't. He almost tasted that. Num, 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 eat it up. Go play, okay, 3, 2, 1. You know I'm the hottest. You ain't never gotta heat me up. I'm
present. Oh, you are way more fun than my last lawyer. I will kill for you, Megan Thee Stallion.
Dial it back.
You can't beat him hand to hand.
Analyze his fight pattern.
Scanning. Countermeasures ready.
Let's kick his ass.
He's my friend. So was I.
Stay down. Final warning. I could do this all day.
Thank you.
shield doesn't belong to you. You don't deserve it. My father made that shield.
She's the cover. Wait, did I piss off Wakanda?
Not just us. This place is no longer safe for you. Gather your things and come with me. Right now.
I got differential equations class in like 15 minutes. Okay. Okay. You wait right here. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm just gonna.
I had it under control.
I said 5 minutes. I gave you 6.
Get out. Get out of my dorm. Get out. Hey, I'm warning you, do not take another step toward me.
See how they teach the children to treat their guests. Mm.
Brought a spear in here.
You brought a spear in here.
I like her.
Hey, put it down,
You'll
hurt yourself. Come on.
It's all right, princess. Small girl. I am going to give you 2 options. You can come to Wakanda, conscious or unconscious.
You need to be conscious of the way that you look. Walking around here with that ash on your head.
Oh, it's funny.
No, it's not.
Mm-hmm. I told you.
You look good.
What a day.
All right, first you flick this switch, then this switch. That activates it. Then you push this button, which will give you 5 minutes to get out of there. Now, whatever you do, don't push this button, because that will set off the bomb immediately and we'll all be dead. Now, repeat back what I just said.
I'm Groot.
Uh-huh.
I'm Groot.
That's right.
I'm Groot.
No! Now that's the button that will kill everyone! Try again.
I'm Groot.
Mm-hmm.
I'm Groot.
Uh-huh.
I'm Groot.
No! That's exactly what you just said! How is that even possible? Which button is the button you're supposed to push? Point to it. No!
Hey, you're making him nervous!
Shut up and give me some tape! Does anybody have any tape out there? I want to put some tape over the death button.
I don't have any tape. Let me check.
Yo, Yondu, do you have any tape? Do you have any tape? Gamora, do you have any tape? Tape. Oh, never mind. Drax, do you have any tape? Yeah, Scott's tape would work. Then why did you ask me if Scott's tape would work? You don't have any. Nobody has any tape.
Not a single person has tape.
Nope.
Did you ask Nebula?
Yes.
Are you sure?
I asked Yondu and she was sitting right next to him.
I knew you were lying.
You have priceless batteries and an atomic bomb in your bag. If anybody's gonna have tape, it's you.
That's exactly my point. I have to do everything.
You are wasting a lot of time here.
We're all gonna die.
Yes!
Nowhere left to run.
Let's go! You think this is over? Come on, let's go!
Darren, stop! I'm trying to be whatever this is.
I don't know what to be. Tell me what to be.
I don't know, just don't be a dick.
It's too late. Look at me. I'm such a dick.
It's never too late to stop being a dick.
There was an idea to bring together a group of remarkable people to see if we could become something more. So when they needed us, we could fight the battles
that they never could.
And get this man a shield.
Fun isn't something one considers when balancing the universe. But this does put a smile on my face.
Find this recording. Don't feel bad about this. Part of the journey is the end. Just for the record, being adrift in space with zero promise of rescue is more fun than it sounds. Food and water ran out 4 days ago. Oxygen will run out tomorrow morning. That'll be it. When I drift off, I will dream about you.
Thanos did exactly what he said he was going to do. He wiped out 50% of all living creatures.
We lost, all of us. We lost friends. We lost family. We lost a part of ourselves. This is the fight of our lives.
This is gonna work, Steve.
I know it is. Because I don't know what I'm gonna do if it doesn't.
This is Scott Lang.
We met a few years ago at the airport in Germany. Guy got really big.
Is this an old message?
Ant-Man, I know you know that.
It's the front door.
That's me. Can you buzz me in?
Carol Danvers, prodigal child of the Milky Way.
Nick Fury,
my favorite one-eyed man of intrigue.
How goes it out there?
Cold, no air, space.
Captain Marvel.
The Annihilator. You took everything from me. And now I'm returning the favor.
Our light-based powers, so we switch places whenever we use them.
Strong theory.
You can absorb light. I can see it. And Kamala.
Who's Kamala?
Hi.
She can turn light into physical matter, which I have never heard of.
I could totally show you.
No!
Targeting every planet we call home. I would never choose to bring anybody into this.
You are not the only thing standing between this and the universe.
Oh my God, we're a team.
If you win a medal, go Eastern now! South!
Higher.
Jump!
Further.
Heads up!
Faster.
I got it.
There's a new threat out there.
I've never seen anything like it. We need you.
Help.
And you.
Help.
And you.
Despite protestations to the contrary for the last 3 years by entertainment media, studios, writers, actors, directors, producers, and Disney Marvel stands, the MCU is an actuality. An actuality that was planned at the very top of Marvel Studios by Kevin Feige. It began before Endgame with parts of Thor Ragnarok, Ant-Man and the Wasp, and Captain Marvel. It was revealed to the broader public in the girl power scene in the middle of the final battle in Endgame. But to fans paying attention, Kevin Feige gave up the secret in interviews before the release of Endgame even happened. But the MCU was manifest starting with Black Widow and continuing on through the entirety of Phases 4 and 5 of the rudderless MCU. With the exception of the Sony-produced Spider-Man No Way Home. You also saw this behind the camera, as directors began being cast, less for their talent and more for their ability to check boxes for Disney Marvel. Oh, and to be human shields when the projects inevitably failed. All of this becomes quite apparent to even normies in the epically bad The Marvels. There is no hiding the terribleness with that film, try though they did before it came out. the people running the billion-dollar printing press that was the Marvel Cinematic Universe began replacing their popular characters with characters largely farmed from the failed Marvel Comics reboot era, all new, all different, and after. Characters that repeatedly failed, having their books canceled because even as bad a shape as Marvel Comics is in, they still couldn't maintain sales numbers high enough to justify their continuation. And so here we are, at the end of everything that has been built up over a decade and a half and over 30 movies. All of it destroyed by careless fools with even fewer brains than they have talent. Oh, they will try to keep it going for a few more years. They, however, show no signs of truly changing their ways. More characters will be ruined, more fans will be chased away, and more normies will be turned off. And Marvel now has characters to play with that are actually pillars of Marvel Comics, the X-Men and Fantastic Four. No, they do not know what they are doing, and news out of the studio about those two properties has been fairly bad since they bought them back from 20th Century Fox. It is all over, and we are at the end of all things. Alas, we don't even have the satisfaction of knowing we achieved the quest.